Thanks, Gary. An Indianapolis-based startup we've been following for more than 15 years has reached the goal line. Nico Corporation, which makes new devices for brain surgery, has been acquired by Michigan-based Stryker. Nico, now part of Stryker, has a portfolio of devices to remove brain tumors and clots after a stroke. We featured Nico in the spring when its clinical trial results were published in the prestigious New England Journal of Medicine. Then President and CEO Jim Pearson predicted that publication would trigger major developments for Nico, and he was certainly correct, with the startup being acquired just 5 months later. During our interview in the spring, Pearson talked about the significance of Nico's device that treats hemorrhagic stroke.
This is the most costly, deadly, debilitating form of stroke with no surgical answer since the dawn of time on the planet Earth. So I'm not overstating it. Like, this kills people. There's been no answer ever.
The device is the first minimally invasive surgical tool in the world for hemorrhagic stroke, and in a clinical trial, the device cut the mortality rate in half. Stryker did not release the terms of the acquisition. Nico's original inventor, Joe Mark, is a Butler University graduate. Taylor Swift fans are part of a new era at Lucas Oil Stadium this weekend, this one related to food. Lucas Oil is the most recent major sports venue in Indy to make the switch to using high oleic soybean oil to fry food for its concessions. The oil is more economical and it's considered healthier because it's lower in saturated fat and high in heart healthy fats. Indiana is the number one producer of high oleic soybeans in the world, which makes the bean the real headliner this weekend for Hoosier farmers.
This oil really supports Indiana farmers, and it's a regional product. So that checks some major boxes for us, having it be a local and sustainable product where, you know, we're supporting local farmers. So that's huge for us.
Swifties this weekend are munching on Taylor Tots and Fearless Fries cooked in the new oil. The stadium expects to go through 2,000 pounds of oil for the concerts, which is the biggest amount yet used at Lucas Oil. And that's music to farmers' ears.